the rhinophema technique. Initially, I designed the outline of excision. In this case, I use loop diathermy. I start peeling the hypertrophic sebaceous tissue. Layer by layer. From the periphery to the center, the tip of the nose. Putting the index finger inside the nostril, I extend the depth of excision one level above the upper and lower cartilages. With a sharp blade, I do the final smoothing effect of the surface, before and after in one case. This video is for educational purposes only. Thank you for watching.